N, the fuck are you doing here? Get out of my way.
I want to see things that no one can see. The truths of Pokemon inside Pokeballs. The ideas of how trainers should be. And a future where Pokemon have become perfect. Do you feel the same? Huh. I expected more from you. Now pay attention. My friends and I will test you to see if you can see this future too.
Oh. You could just be like, hey bro, you wanna battle me? And I was like, yeah! You don't have to get it all on me.
Bringing out the Paris.
Probably has aftermath. Whip you! I'm out.
Leaf Storm.
Yeah, no. Yeah, no.
My jump.
It's gonna keep bouncing, man. You can't stop me. Freaking howling. Not gonna do you much when I freaking shoot magnets at you.
That's not how the move works, but it's okay. I'm dumb.
Beldum. Ooh. A challenge. That did nothing. Just gonna keep doing spatial run. Yeah, that 5% chance of missing. Come on. It's the best I can do right now. That is so fucking cool.
I cannot see the future yet, but the world is still to be determined.
Ah, fuck you. You need a legendary Pokemon because you're a pussy. Why can't I not walk through here? There's totally enough space for me to walk through here. Fuck you.
I almost did it again.
It's a Dragonite. I don't want to tour the museum. I want to go to the gym. No. This rock is a meteoroid. This is the legendary Pokemon. But we don't know that yet. And then here's our library. The gym leader happens to be my wife, by the way. So don't say anything mean. I'll kick your ass. Huh. That's a nice water.
You know, I could go for some water too.
Cause I am stuttering over my words. Yeah, I'm gonna get some water.
Let's see. This is supposed to be a normal gym, but Randomizer says no. Let's see what you got.
I hang around the gym because people call me a bookworm.
Oh, cut that out. Veronica. Oh, the Wingull. Ooh. Tweet, tweet. I'll just go with the pedal dance. Get that neutral earth power. Oh my. Glad I did not lead with Livewire. That could have been scary.
But I'm a bookworm.
He's a bookworm. And he has a bird. Hey, I want to check out that book. I want to check out that book. Get out of here. I want that. You
fuck you. I'll get a different book. Yes. Wait, what book am I looking for? Are you looking for a book? Nice to meet you, Pokemon. Yes. What is the first Pokemon you met in this gym? What? Wingull. I doubt that's what the answer's gonna be. Sure. As I thought that question was easy. Well, here's the second question. Flame burns inside its body and it gives off smoke from its head while it runs. What is this book? Somebody's reading it! Get the fuck out of my way! I wanna check out that book! Nah. It can't be something about a locomotive. Would you let me battle you? Oh, fuck. I just spilled water on me.
No, not Roselia! Oh my god!
Twin Needle. Oh, shit! That's not a good. Ho ho ho! That X Defend ain't gonna do any good for you. But you're gonna be really fast now. That's great. Steel Wing? The fuck? That's great. You're gonna be a freaking minus six in no time. I don't remember what the X whatevers do because I've never used them. So that should be a minus Luster Purge. I'm dumbfounded by that. Fuck, I don't even remember what type Luster Purge is. Just switch out to Splim. Yeah. Oh no, you're super fast! But you also don't have any armor! Fucking armor defense. That's what I meant to say. Now for Bell's level 18. Just return the book when you're done. Ow! Fucking game. Sweets for Pokemon, you make puffins. I'm gonna heal up because I feel like I'm gonna battle somebody. Can you challenge the gym leader if you win against me? Nah. I'll tell you the answer if you win. Cute. True. Hey, little guy. Where you been? I'm gonna kill you. What else you got? A Talo. Is it really a Talo? Is it really a Talo? Yeah, I'll stay in. Synchronize. Bah! Oh my lord! I don't know what Talo does, but out of habit, I'm just gonna switch out to Livewire. Try and give him some EXP. That's Synchronoise, not Synchronize.
Whatever!
Pikachu!
Switch back out to Belphabel. Hit with that drill run!
Drill run! Drill run!
Cotton Guard, oh titties! Yeah, I'm just gonna go back to the pedal dance. And, no. I don't like that. I get to read a book. The Biology of Tepig. You managed to get here, well done. You seem to have the wisdom as well as strength. I look forward to our battle. Gym leader Lenora.
And moved!
Question, how does she get in and out of here? And why did those books just now fall when they reached the end? Alright, so if memory serves, she has at least one level 20 Pokemon. And I ain't dealing with that shit. No. That's not how this... God damn it! Alright, there's a wild encounter on the next route that I can go for. We can train up, get another member for the party, and take her on. Don't you heal? Rock Smash. Cool.
Oh no, it's the bad guys.
If I beat you up, you'll heal my Pokemon. Cool. Cammy. Oh, she has a Cherubi as well.
Cherry fight!
I'm gonna pop your cherry.
That's fucking weird, Matt. Yeah, I thought I was gonna use Battle Dance. Yeah. I'm just gonna stick with the Twin Needle. Goodbye!
Om nom nom!
There's an item over here. Item that I'm not gonna use. Alright. Wild encounter. Here we go. Marowak. Hey, buddy. It's another dude. I just feel weird having nothing but boys. Whenever I play, I always try to like keep it balanced, but I don't get that option. I guess I'll go for the Twin Needle, because Petal Dance will definitely kill it. Oh, wow. Okay, we got a poison. That'll up its catch rate. Autonomize. It became nimble. Poison Heal! Ho-ho-ho! You, sir! Are an admirable opponent. But I'm just gonna throw my balls at you. We have the increased catch rate because of the Great Ball and the poison, and that didn't help me. So far, he has yet to use any damaging abilities. Just drill run the fuck. X-Scissor. That's scary. Fuck. I'm gonna switch out to Splim to tank it more. Because right now he has two useless attacks. This fucking poison heal. Let me use Water Pledge. My special attack is very low. Oh, right, that's super effective against phlegm. I don't think this is worth it. Gotta get Splim out of here. I'm dumb and forgot that he's part dark. Come on, Livewire. You just keep doing that, man. Fuck! Fuck it, going for the Magnet Bomb. Oh. Well, excuse me. What I have to say about that, sir? Didn't do anything. Fuck it. I constrict. That's weird. If it doesn't kill it, then cool. I'll catch it. Cool. Get somebody else for the team. Awesome. Got a Marowak. I don't know how useful that poison heal will be.
The Bone Keeper.
Perfect. Fuck it. I'm gonna go and whack her with a little wick. Oh, wick. I forgot to push the button again. I'm really bad at that. Oh, shit. Where's my water? Strong Mandrastana.
Little Catney. Little Catney.
Bring it on!
Twin Needle! Pew pew! Last resort, your very first attack. I mean, gosh, guy, I didn't know it was that freaking scary. I'm a bunch of fucking cherries over here.
Pew pew! Pew!
Level 19! Meditate! We don't really need to increase your attack. I don't really want to promote having attack damage on Belpabel. A Dratini. As long as it doesn't, like, fire blast me, we're good here. Well, not a fire blast. Gonna switch out into not Wacka. Gonna go out to Splim, part dark. He'll eat up that side wave. Om nom nom. Thunderbolt 2, I will eat that all day. Hit you with that cross poison. Yeah. I got no experience from that. I heal so much.
Uh,
Oh shit. Fucking Belden ass piece of shit. Alright, I think Bug will be neutral to it. Poison? No? Okay. Ow. How about Drill Run? It doesn't have Levitate. Okay, Drill Run it is. Cool. Got a little refund on that Wacka.
I'm so brave! I'm gonna challenge you to a Pokemon battle!
Manager Mia. Unnerve. Interesting.
I hit you with battle darts.
Okay. You use the Shadow Punch. That hurt not very much, but then I hit you with Bedroom Dance again. And that was a crap. Right, this isn't fucking 6th gen.
Wacka?
I only saw it use Shadow Punch, so I don't think... It shouldn't kill Wacka. Whack that, ya mook. Nat 2. I don't really have anything to hit that, so we're gonna switch out to Livewire. The fucking god Pokemon over here. Jolteon, the king of sky. Yeah. Well, bye Natu. Okay. Alright, you're asleep. I don't know, I'll just blast another Geodude. Another Geodude, meaning that I blasted a Geodude before. I don't think I've seen a Geodude in this series yet. And now it's dead. No more Geodude.